Snorks. Snorks are us. Come on. Bull crap. Jump up there, boy. Come on. Come on, punk. We got more of them, do we? Come on. Dead. Got another one? Right into the barrel. Right into the barrel. Come on, punk. That's right. Walk around there. Walk up. Where are you doing? What are you doing, fool? You can't hide from me. Sorry, punks. Four of them. Just like that. All of them had hands. None of them had anything good. Just stupid, sorry, nutritionless hands. Ain't no cannibal. Sorry. Alright, what do we want to do first? Check our targets. Alright, let's see. That's what I'm talking about right there. Conquer the enemy. That's crazy. Yep. Well, I know where I'm going. Let's go. Check this anomaly over here. If anything good. If there ain't anything good in it. But being burned alive. Go see Oliver and company. Heard a lurker. And we got one on the roof. We'll have to go get that. We need to go up another height. Another floor. Thank you, excuse me. Trying to get through. There's you I need to talk to right here. Here we go. Radio protectant. Alright, that's cool too. Want to buy some stuff from ye boy. What do we want? We definitely want these here. Yes, we do. We'll take another water. And we will take about 60 rounds of those. You know what? Let's make it 100. That suits me just fine. Do you have a hunting knife? Of course not. Of course you don't. We'll have to dream about that when we go back down into the garbage. Sin might have a hunting knife. They might have one. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's profit. Let's load out. Reload. We'll buy some more. 60 seems to have plenty. That's all you have is 30 left. Okay. Go ahead and take that right off your hands there. What is this? Full metal jacket. Get on in there. All right, what we are going to do. Okay. We are going to hit up the school first, which is right there across the way. We'll drink ourselves some water. We're going to do the school with slugs. Thank you. Quick save here. We want to go in here sneaky, sneaky like. I forgot to grab that artifact. That'll be okay. Yeah, you ain't gonna sneak down the stairs on me now. Come up behind me. Jesus. I think they're gonna kill me. Crap. All right, well, we're not going to use slugs. We're going to go up there with straight buckshot. You got taken out, boy. You got shown something. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah, you just do that. Do like that. That's exactly what I want you to do. Round three. If it ever load, thank you. Oh my God, get in there. Yeah, I know you're over there. I know you're there. Come on. All right. No more head-on crap here. We're going to have to do this a better way. Which stairway? Come on. That's right. Should have stayed quiet. Should have stayed quiet. One little lonely, lonely loner. At least I hope it's only one. If it's two, then color me stupid. Bring out this thing right here. He's all the way down there. There's a lot of them up here. Time to accomplish this mission. Get out of here. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much. I don't want that. We'll take that, though. What? Almost forgot all about you. Time to freshen up a little bit here. Is that 92%? That's not so bad. What's this at? 95%? That's not so bad. We're gonna drop that. Keep everything out. Quick save. As we did the deed. Is that a stash over there? Looked like it. Now we're gonna really try out the slugs here. Sounds like we have an artifact. No, we don't. Only a tease. Only a tease. Now, hopefully, there won't be anybody up there to disturb me while I try to go and assassinate these people in here. Quick save. Hear them talking. Now you watch them sneak up on me and take me out. Wrong way. Wrong way. We're going to have to go back outside and go around the back way. Go in through the north entrance. Oh, I was about to say, why is my vision all blurry? It's just the sun shadows, okay. Wow, really? And no gunfire. The poltergeist on the loose, and there's no gunfire from these people. This is where I thought they were. All right, let me double check here. No! That was a huge mistake. That is a huge mistake on my part. That is a huge mistake. All that sneaking around, all that preparation. That's where they were. And I should have known that, too. There's a flashlight up there, too, but screw sneaking around now. Back to the buckshot. Yeah, look at him. What are they going to do now, huh? All right, quick save here. Let's go through this tedious junk right here. What in the hell is this? Johnny Bush, you ain't giving up, boy. Get out of here. Oh, is that all? Okay. Good for me. No, unload the gun, please. Unload the magazine. That and this. It's hydro shock rounds and that. And you can have all of that back, please. Thank you. That went swimmingly. I didn't have to crawl through the electrodes down there. Our stamina to come back. We'll head up to the top of the building up there to grab that artifact. Snag it up and get rich.